All right. So, we had an upgrade to Elder Scrolls Blades here. Big upgrade today. We finally got jewelry. I'm loving it. So, in the past, if you go into your character, looking at your equipment here, we were never able to have necklaces or rings. Now we can. I don't have a necklace yet, as you can see. But I got a couple of rings. This one gives me some pluses to some abilities. Pretty cool. Same thing with the other one. More bonuses. Kind of love that. Everything's a bonus. Yeah, check it out. So, I'm going to go in and see what else has changed. Oh. I'm in a quest. I just started this quest to go check out this lady in the town. Stopped me and asked me if I would check on her village because she hasn't heard from anybody in a while. She thinks something's up, so I'm gonna go check on her village. When I get back to the town, you'll see that. Wait, I shouldn't be so cocky. If I make it back to the town alive, well, of course. I have to make it back alive. I can't make it back dead. Nobody's going to bring me back dead. So, when I get back there, you'll see there are a lot of character voices and stuff added.
This looks like the village. Hello? Is this the village?
Oh shit! Something's burning! How do I get in here? What is going on? What is this? Oh, it's a tree. No! Her village! Oh no, her people! Destroyed! Jesus. Oh, a bandit, really? Bandits up in here, huh? Better speak fast, sucker. Alright, take me to your leader. Really? Oh, come on. I'm letting him go. I don't want to let him go. I want to kill him anyway. Come back here. Come here. I still want to kill you. Because you're a bad guy. I kill all bad guys. Am I bad for wanting to kill bad guys? No. Come back. Jerk face. I wonder where he actually runs off to. Ooh, look at really? He disappeared. That pretty waterfall. Oh, it's beautiful. The water is so refreshing and inviting. I want to dive right in. What's that? Hey, there's my town. Look at that. It's all built up. Okay, anyway, enough playing around. Let's get on here. Kill some bandits. Yeah, the graphics get a little choppy here. But I'm actually playing this on my Samsung Galaxy Note 9. Screen resolution is at 1440. So it's pretty high resolution. It seems to be playing it pretty well. See what he said? No, that's not funny. So there's a gamer helmet over it. Let's see the gamer helmet over this. I'm going in there. Man. Yeah. coming for him. What are you standing up there for, huh? Can I take his helmet? I don't want his helmet. I got it now. As you can see. Ta-da! Look at that. Oh, yeah. Nice shiny one. Mm-hmm. That's right. Okay. Let's see what we got. Oh, fire, fire. Where do I go from here? That way. Anything over here? Ah, yes. Yeah, see? It pays to search around. Definitely pays to look. Ho-ho-ho, is that him? Is that the one I have to kill? Where are you, dude? Where are you? I'm thinking you go through your little genius first, huh? No problem. Send him away. Send him back to you. And slap. Wolves? What the heck? Burn, wolves, burn. Oh, dire wolves, please. Oh, shit. Poison. So. You. Yeah, you. You bastard. You killed my friends and my dogs. Now I kill you. No, you die. Come on. What are you waiting for? Get it over with! Tell me why you raised the village first. Get out of my sight? Oh my god, what? Why aren't they giving me the option to finish this guy off? Okay, so I don't like that idea. I think they should have given you the option to kill him or let him go. If you let him go, then maybe later on down the line, you get to see him again and he can help you and give you an extra quest or something like that. But if you kill him, you get whatever treasure he's carrying. Ugh! And the satisfaction of seeing him die. Well, guess all games can't be perfect. Oh my gosh, I gotta tell this poor soul. How do I find out what happened to her village? Hey, what's up, dude?
Troubling to learn that someone is paying thugs to harass the queen. The river remains murky. These are strange
Yes,
times.
yes, you do. Give me money. I see. Exclamation. There's something going on right here. Hey, what's up, guy? Ooh, you're the ruler. Need to repair my equipment from this last quest. Repair, blah 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 blah.
We'll make these as good as new.
Alright, so anyway, it's looking pretty good. That's all I'm doing for now. I will catch you all later. I have to go do some other things. Actually, I'm preparing for a D&D quest in Ravenloft with my players this weekend. Boom, I gotta read up on that. Get some things ready. Prepare them for the Vampire Strad. Adios. I said, adios.